We've known for some time that bedbugs can migrate from one unit to another within a condo building. Knowing where to look goes a long way to solving the problem. Here we see how bedbugs have gone from an upper unit to a lower unit through an access panel. And there's the fecal matter right there to prove it.